Hello. Yes, how are you? I'm a magician.
Uh-huh.
I want to be in your show, but the thing is, I'm at a place my boss always bothering me.
I
do one magic act. I take all kind of balloon and fill them with very dangerous poisonous gas, and then they break in the they break in the audience.
Yeah. Is this a joke?
Hello.
Hello.
What I do is I take poisonous gas and put them in balloon and have them float and try to get a stranglehold on the audience.
I'm sure you do.
By threatening to break them if they don't applaud.
Well, that would be a little bit.
But what I also do, I take. Stop that. What I also do is I take the girl that's working with me. She has one ballerina dress, and I pull her panty down in front of the crowd to annoy her. She don't understand humor when I do that.
I see.
Another thing also, Stop that. Another thing too is I go into the audience and say if little kid could poke me in the eye as hard as they can. Just to see how much I could take it, because I'm a real man.
Oh, I see.
Sometimes they do it, it hurt a little, but I get little kid and push them hard and say, hey, poke me in the eye, and they do.
I see. So you should have a comic act.
Stop that. So another thing, too, I take a sketch pad and I make caricatures of people.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, but I draw them nothing like what they look like. And I take 2 or 3 fingers and I jab them up the oldest person anal passage.
I see.
Just for joke, nothing more than that.
So
do I have the gig?
No, we don't do that type of humor here.
Oh, but it's not humor, my friend. This is good.
Serious stuff.
And then I have I blindfold people and have them pierce my nipples.
Right.
And see if they could get close.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but we're not interested.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, thanks for calling.
Stop that.
Thanks for calling.
Stop that.